Why is the sky dancing with colors tonight? It's all thanks to a geomagnetic storm that's just hit Earth. A geomagnetic storm, if you're wondering, is a temporary uproar in Earth's magnetosphere, caused by a solar wind shock wave. Main culprits? Solar events known as coronal mass ejections, or CMEs. We just experienced a G4 level storm, that's big news. It means our magnetic field was dancing the tango with solar winds. The effects? Well, they're spectacular and spooky. Power grids could feel the heat with voltage problems, and your favorite morning radio show might have had some static. And yes, if you're far south as Alabama or Northern California, you might have caught the auroras lighting up the night sky. While these storms light up our skies and mess with some tech, there's no immediate danger to us on the ground. But it's always smart to stay informed. The NOAA Space Weather Prediction Center keeps a close eye on these solar shenanigans, so we're never caught off guard. So next time you see an aurora, remember, it's just the Earth wearing its cosmic party lights. That is our God showing his power and glory. Comment, subscribe.